Howdy everyone, Poacher here with an Age of Magic video, and in today's video we're moving into the final round of the AI Championships for the preliminary fights. That means 16 fights have now taken place after this. 16 fights. 16 players eliminated, 16 remaining. So this is the final fight for the first set of rounds. So congratulations if you are still in it. I'd just like to remind everyone that please be respectful of the players. Okay, not everyone is on the same level. I've invited people from all over. We need to keep that in mind. This is a friendly competition. I will not tolerate anything other than friendliness and good sportsmanship. So let's get into the battle. It is Ali versus Swami, or Swami, whatever you want to call him. I call him Swami. Sorry. And yeah, so let's get into it. This is the board. There is some decent heroes on there. Let's go to the selections ban. I do not have the list with me, so I'm going to try and remember it off by heart. So bans are pretty straightforward. Tiona, Abaddon, Karana, Daimyo, Roland, and Morrigan. Roland, you know, just to kick a lead. Don't let him get the avatar he is selected for. Well, not selected, was given for the championships. I think Daimyo is a very good ban as well. He acts like Naja, so he has the ability to raise a whole army of heroes to keep fighting. So it's a good ban. Ali won the coin toss and he went with first selection. His first selection was the Lucky. Over to Swami, who went with Ryza and... Just trying to remember. Fyra. So he's going for a straight up damage team. Back to Ali, who went Rock and Gloriana. And he's opted to put Gloriana as leader. Back to Swami, who went Steris and Tahit. And then Alib, who went Sandy and Maeglin. So he secured three wild elves with a wild elf leader, putting him in a really, really strong position. And then back to Alib, who went Torak. So he's gone full damage. The problem, though... Steris was one of his main picks as well. The problem is a lot of the damage dealers he's picked need wind up. They need a turn to set themselves up. So considering that the fact that Alib has Rock, it's going to be very, very difficult. But we'll see. Maybe it pays off, maybe it doesn't. And then we went into the subs. Erasa Kabuto for Alib and Arakan Spear. And I think it was Torak or Ryza or Gatekeeper. Gatekeeper and Spear were the subs for Swami. So we'll jump into the battle now. We'll see how this plays out. And yeah. Good luck to both players. Jumping into round one with Alib versus Swami, and it's a full damage team versus a bit of a support team. Though the support on Alib's team is fairly good, so we're going to see how this all plays out. If the damage can come out soon with Swami, he might be in an okay position. But as you can see, he's already taking a lot of damage. The Gloriana, Sandy, and Maeglin combo is still very strong. Lucky still on the field. The Rock Freeze is putting Swami at a very big disadvantage already. I'm going to have to call it. It's already going to go to Alib. I don't think he can come back from this. Even with the Lucky taken out, the two damage dealers on his team are not going to be able to counter the force that Alib has put together. So very, very strong team. There's not much he can do. And we'll take the battle over to the contenders and see what they want to do in the second round. Jumping into round number two, and Swami has not made any changes. I think he's just realized that there's not much he can do to overcome the picks by Alib. I think Alib's selection choice was just superior in every way, unfortunately. But that is part of the AI Championships. Not everyone is a seasoned veteran player. People do make mistakes, and we just have to accept that. That is the reality, and there can only be one winner. So as you can see, Swami's team has just been taken apart, giving Alib the win. And Alib is the final contestant to move through to the next round of the AI Championships. That means 16 players have been eliminated, 16 remain. There is 8 matches to come now in the next round, and then we'll be moving on. So a big portion eliminated. We've got through the hardest part of the tournament. Now the real competition is going to start. So yeah. We look forward to that. Congratulations if you have bet on someone who's still in the competition, and good luck to you all.